Tucker Thomas, the big right-hander, strikes out 9 in 5 innings of work, and he had bat too. Drew a walk when you had to tie the game with a bases loaded walk, you get the RBI. Cavanaugh's a tough team. What did it take to hold them down today?
No, we came out for game plan. I mean, we really worked out our last couple practices, both offensively and defensively, mentally prepared for this game. Coach Palmo did a really good job with us, mentally prepared for this game. You know, Cavanaugh is always a tough team to play. We're a rival, so come here a nice overcast rainy day, not looking good, but we came out on top, playing really gritty baseball today.
What was your strikeout pitch today?
I'm going to say slider was working with me today. You know, Ethan McNally behind the dish, played absolutely insane back there. He blocked everything, did a really good job framing everything and doing a really good job today.
Okay, thanks for coming on. Good win. You get the win on top of that. And the RBI that tied the game, so it's a big day for you.
Yes, sir.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.